nation, full of wounded and weary souls. They've lost the desire to win the fight. They're just praying it won't be long. With their weakened hearts on a holy cause, they've given everything they owe. But all that's left of the fire of God are the memories of long ago. They've prayed so long, standing against the very gates of hell, till the enemy turned to run. But it's been so long since I've heard the sound of that once familiar song, the one they'd sing at the break of dawn, when the battle had just been won. Holy fire.